Charles Hamilton. No intro. What the fuck you want me to do? It seems like you want me to lose. Is that true? It ain't my fault I ain't as comfy as you. You couldn't ever live a month in my shoes. Imagine a day, at least in a month, tomorrow's promise. But one day could break tomorrow's promise. I'm sick of this shit, even though it's hard to vomit. I make sense to me, but you can't stand Charles's nonsense. Voices in my head, yeah, it's hard to stop it. I bought my way into freedom, it's hard to cop it. Everyone has a fucking suggestion, y'all should stop it. I was doing me before you could see all the hot shit. So don't tell me how to do what I've been doing since my mother and my father started doing it. You're ruining it. And if that happens, the consequences suck. I'm starving like Marvin, so you got to give it up. What the fuck?
I guess this is the sound of my desperation. Can you feel it? I guess this is the sound of my desperation. Can you feel it? I guess this is the sound of my desperation. Can you feel it?
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 Guess not.
I was given three wishes, and I didn't ask for you, hence my cocky ass attitude. You can't be mad at me, cause I'm mad at you. So shut up and take it, you gon' have to move. And I don't like waiting in line, so take a little hate in your mind and move, bitch. This ain't your cup of Pepto, I don't give two shits. Charles Hamilton, the one man movement. Honestly,
I guess this is the sound of my desperation.
I just wanna talk. Feel it? I got some things on my chest that I need to get off.
I guess this is the sound of my desperation. Can you feel it?
Nobody was there when I lived in Cleveland and I had that little toy Yamaha keyboard, the little yellow keyboard. Nobody. Nobody was there when I moved to Harlem and I had the 49 key Casio keyboard. Nobody was there when I got the Yamaha PSR 225 and I first started making beats. Nobody. And it seems like even nowadays nobody understands that. And the few people that do understand it ain't mad that I'm saying what I'm saying right now. So if you wanna make your little suggestions, you wanna tell me what type of shit I should be doing with my life, where the fuck were you? I swear, I'm standing in this booth right now, and I'm trying not to say names and shit. But y'all are really pushing me. I wake up in the morning like, am I losing my mind? Is somebody trying to take my spot? Is there another Charles Hamilton? And in that same second, I realize I'm the only one that'll ask if there's another Charles Hamilton. That should tell you something. Fuck your suggestions. Fuck your questions. Stop telling me what to do, because if listening to any of you made sense before this moment, I'd be fine all my life. Thank you, H.O. I love you, man. I love you, Simone. And there's a bunch of other names of people that actually have genuine love for me. And I know we all are. And if y'all real, then y'all feel the love right now. Other than that, y'all can suck a dick, straight up.
Desperation.
You don't get it, do you? I bet you're just nodding your head right now. It's just a fucking hot song, right? That's how I know you probably one of the real people. Fake person listening to this song. Yeah.
Desperation.
Welcome to my life. I like to call it the Lava Lamp Zone, the Charles Hamilton Zone, the Starlight Zone, all that shit. The world is my playpen, says my mother. And I feel like a fucking baby. Let me rattle the world. Charles Hamilton, I'm out of here.
Yeah. Desperation. Yo.
desperation.